All right, once again, we're coming up about 7 minutes before 7 o'clock, and it's weather alert time once again. Daphne's our guest this morning, and she's got the right idea. Looking good there with the sundress on. 85 this afternoon, so it's not going to be terribly hot. Certainly warm, though, and the humidity, I think, will stay in check with lots of sunshine. In fact, we have to